Marianas, the ethical skeptic. We call it the voices of Marianas because it's what everybody's voice is heard. Denied kids have high school voice. What do they really think? What do they think about this world? What do they think about relationships? What do they think about teen pregnancy? My name is Margaret Schiller. I am the director of the show, but there is no script. There is no script at all. I cannot want kids to memorize mine in somebody else's voice. I want them to use their own voice, say their own voice. So we started off with hip-hop faces. One person is a student, one person is a teacher, the students try to get a better grade than the teacher. Or somebody would play a boy that was in love with a girl and try to fool and also getting on. So we took these characters and we wrote into a storyline. So each person wrote their own dialogue. Each person wrote the lines that they felt that character would say. The lines that they felt that character would say. I'm telling you this because I want you to know that if somebody says a lie to that, maybe they should know. It's not my fault. Not my fault. Nothing's fault. It's their voice.
As we all know, what we say and what we do don't always match up with what we think. We often say what we want to get friends or to get popularity. But you don't have to worry about any of those tricks being pulled in tonight's play because we'll tell you exactly what we really think. For example.
Hey, Joseph.
Hey, Bruce. How are you?
Hey.
Yeah,
we didn't talk, but you still forgot.
I'm sorry, I'm pretty bad at it.
Anyway, I have a party tonight. You know what I'm bringing, right?
Yes, I will be there.
Alright, love you, man.
I love you too.
Love you, bro.
Definitely.
See you later, man.
See you.
Love you.
Yeah. He's the biggest jerk I know. I mean, all he ever does if he's not hitting me, is hitting on the girl I like. I mean, he's the farthest thing from a bro I can imagine. Oh, look, here's another one.
Oh.
Hey!
Hey, are you giving me an offer?
Yes, I'll be
home.
Oh, I'm looking forward to it. Oh, wonderful. Gosh, what she wants from me? Marianas. She's also the biggest jerk I know. But, as we all know, every now and then there comes someone who does matter. Oh, look, here she is now. Hey, Maria.
Oh.
Can we talk for a minute? Oh, what's that you're reading?
It's a new book that I bought from the library.
Oh, which one?
The notebook.
By Nicholas Sparks?
Yeah.
Oh, I love that book.
Really?
Yeah, I mean, the way Nicholas has, he portrays love, I mean, in the same couple between, at two different times. I mean, it was just absolutely beautiful. It really taught me that love persists.
Yeah. Because I love the same thing too.
Really?
He's a really sensitive guy. Not square.
Oh man. I'd really love to talk about this some more, but we've got to get to class. But there's a party happening later tonight, and I'd love to continue the conversation there.
I can't really say that the exam tomorrow, I'm
studying. Yeah. Well, I mean, that's okay, but if you could go, I would love it.
Well, I'll try my best, but if I don't,
don't
be mad.
I'll try not to cry.
Don't cry.
I won't cry for sure if you come.
I'll try my best.
Great. You really got there for class, but if you decide to go, you'll tell me, right? Great. See you later.
What did he mean by that? Invite me to the party? Was that some sign that he actually likes me? That he could be like more than my friend? I guess I'm missing out on all the cues because truth is, all the love that I've ever felt. All that I've really known was I read it through these books. I don't know how it feels in does that to every girl.
Perfect. Oh, hi, girl.
Hi.
So,
does matter. Big bucks does matter. It's not perfect. Yes, it's a high fee, but it's not perfect. I mean, I have hundreds and all my other subjects, but why not? Why not English? I mean, why can't it be a hundred? It's only 3 points. I'm doing my best. She is right. Who am I trying to please? Is it me or my parents? But I'm happy with my life. She's good. But I'm satisfied with my grades.
Party! 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 This is gonna open my party!
Yes.
Score!
Wait, why not?
But it's only for the past 2 weeks. Remember? It's the biggest class. He phoned it. Pretty scared of the past 2 weeks.
Wow. I think he's studying way too soon.
Look, and it's like, if you really have that feeling of study, you actually get to learn a lot. And it's not only about having to actually learn about it.
But it's Friday, this is 2 weeks from now. Life is not all about school. We planned this party a month ago, and don't you think it's kind of inconsiderate for you to want to say, hey, I'm gonna not go?
Okay.
party tonight.
How could you do this to me? So confused. First it was Joseph, and then Bruce, and then her. Who else? So confused. Might as well just take the pill.
Well,
Wake up, idiot! What'd you give me last time? What pills did you buy?
How did I get here?
Okay, another question. Where's everybody?
Why are you always so big?
Anyway, before I was really interrupted, about giving my friends drugs, I'll leave out the illegal narcotics. Shut up! Why don't they? Anyway, Mora, I can't agree with you saying I am who I am. I was not born a drug. Neither does anybody else know who does drugs. It doesn't even matter what you do, it's what you learn from what you do.
Did you actually learn?
Yeah, did you?
I learned that
happened in my life.
Está atrás, persa sin tiempo.